Indecision and uncertainty have paralyzed me for my whole life. I was never the child who would volunteer for anything, too afraid of not being good enough, constantly second-guessing myself. Surprisingly, this leadership course has been the only thing that I haven't second-guessed, and it's been every bit worth it. My name's Zoe, I'm 20 years old, and I can confidently say that I am a leader. This year, I've learned to redefine what leadership is. I used to think that leadership was a title you wore or a position you held, but I've come to learn that leadership is an attitude and a willingness to take responsibility and make decisions. You don't have to be the one standing on stage to be a leader. Accelerate has taught me this by giving me the opportunity to explore different ministry areas, allowing me the space to seek out responsibility and encouraging me as I did. For example, taking the lead in managing social media for the youth ministry team and developing my cutting-edge creativity on a variety of platforms. With each decision I made in supporting the youth ministry team and helping in kids ministry, I grew in confidence and now, unlike in the past, I freely offer my abilities, unafraid of not being good enough because I've come to realize that the best thing a leader can do is support others and help them reach their potential. Something I could only have done by realizing my own capabilities. I'm incredibly grateful for Accelerate and the opportunity they have given me to live in two very different families' homes, where I experienced an environment unlike anything I had known before. The home is the perfect place to discover acceptance and exercise personal leadership. I've learned many skills by doing so, practical ones such as how to cook, how to clean, and communicate openly, and how to have healthy relationships. No longer do I consider myself to be a burden to those around me who needs to earn love. Instead, I've seen my value as a daughter first, and with that, I've discovered the joy of helping others and I've learned to love who I am. I now willingly volunteer, and indecision and uncertainty no longer paralyze me. Accelerate has given me the confidence to be the leader that I'm meant to be.